This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Torbjorn, this bomb of yours had better work. Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals.
Enemies on the left.
This is Captain Amari. The first air defense node is right around the corner. And Reinhardt, don't charge in there on your own.
Beginning the hack. Stay near the terminal while it's in progress.
Team, Null Sector approaching your position.
Here we go.
Come on, then face me.
On the left.
Up ahead. I'm marking it on your HUD. We've detected a new energy signature up ahead. Looks like a new Omnic.
Just what they were.
Hack underway. The guns should be coming down shortly. Significant Omnic presence closing in on your position.
Come on.
dropship is en route to the clock tower.
Rendezvous at the courtyard.
Here it comes! Let's hope those guns really are down.
Dropship incoming.
You can always use more.
Get behind me!
Payload online. Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
You really think that's
gonna
work?
I believe it. Of course it's going to work.
Inspires confidence, doesn't he?
Null sector forces are inbound to your position.
Right under fire!
I'll kill you.
Watch out for those slices. They aren't too strong, but they tear up the payload.
Let's make sure the payload doesn't get blown up before we get through the door. The enemy stands before us!
Are green, propulsion systems are waking up. Just a little bit longer.
Blackwatch intelligence indicates heavy null sector numbers inside the power station. Expect null troopers, eradicators, bastions, and some OR-14s.
Watch out! The payload's taking damage!
Are you under fire?